make a little song called Dusty O'Eddy. Say a song.
In a dusty O'Eddy off a Tennessee home, I happened to wander one day, and there among the rafters, neath shavings and chips, a drunkard's poor little boy lay. Oh, why are you lying up here all alone? What makes you lie on that damn bed? My daddy's a drunkard and he beat me today, and my darling dear mother, she's dead. I'm hiding from father, please sir, don't you tell. He beat me 'cause I would not steal. He told me he'd kill me the next time I fell, and I'm so afraid, sir, he will. I'm leaving you here, son, I softly replied, but I will be back right away. And when I returned to the attic, I found that Jesus had been there today. The chips and the shavings were there as before, but the little boy lay on his bed with tears on his cheeks and his hands by his side. The poor little fellow was dead. A picture of mother lay close by his side, and a neat little note by his head. As I opened the paper, my eyes filled with tears, for these were the words that it read. I'm roving with Jesus across the divide, with mother forever I'll dwell. I thank you kind sir for your kindness today, and now it's all right if you tell. And now it's all right if you tell.
Thank you. Yeah, Darlene and Noisy back with us now. Darlene will do a song called Who's Cheating Who?
Everywhere you look, you can write a book on the troubles of a woman and a man. Though you cannot impose, you can't stick your nose into something that you don't understand. Still you wonder who's cheating who, who's being true. Who don't even care anymore? It makes you wonder who's doing right by someone tonight, and whose car is parked next door. I thought I knew him well, I really couldn't tell that he had another lover on his mind. See, it felt so right when he held me tight. How could I be so blind? Still you wonder who's cheating who, who's being true. Who don't even care anymore? Makes you wonder who's doing right by someone tonight, and whose car is parked next door. Your heart is on the line each and every time. Love is stolen by the shadows of the night. You see it's wrong all along and keeps
Yeah, him didn't go do a song first. Now a little song called The Waters of Fihona.
Out from the scenes of childhood days, it was my lot to roam. Across the seas to a foreign land, from my native home. And there besought a village where my sad heart longed to be, where the waters of my home I rippled down to the deep blue sea. The village ferry and the stream, the lads and lassies there, and island kelps were dancing while the big pipes filled the air. The lowering of the cattle came from every glen and dee, where the waters of Iona rippled down. With my little island lassie, Bonnie Mary from Brador. She sleeps beneath the daisies guarded by the maple tree, where the waters of Iona ripple down.
Eugene would do a song for us now. Song, say a song for us. Tears on her bridal bouquet. What if you say it, you got tears there.
Oh, I just returned from a wedding. The wedding that never should be. Promise to love and obey. As her eyes turned to me, it was so plain to see there were tears on her bridal bouquet. If I had my life to live over, if there was some way to look on, but there's only misery to regret now, for another had made her his own. So I'll take the blame, it was my fault that two hearts were broken that day. Though she tried hard to smile as she walked down the aisle,
Yeah, man, they're gonna do a song for us now called The Killigrew Soiree. Take it away.
You can talk a clear a Nolan ball, anything you choose, but you couldn't hold a snowball, should just be a Kelly. If you want your eyeball straight, you just come out and eat week with me, and you have to wear your glasses at the Kelly Goose Week. There were birds crying, tart wine, cherry wine, and turpentine, Joe and cavalanches, ginger beer and tea. Bottle feet, cats, meat, dumpling bottle up in the sheet. I tell you, boy, we had a tree that fell in grocery. Oh, I bore a cloney beaver and I squared my yard to sell. A swallowtail from Oban that the foxy on the hill. The company's a working pants and Patsy Nolan shoes. Oh, I built from poverty to sport at Kelly Goose. There were Dan, Nellie, Joe, Lily, Patsy May, and Mrs. Telly. Dancing like a little fellow with bright hair I can see. Jim Ryan, Dick Ryan, Clipper Smith and Caroline, tell your boy we had a time to Kelly Goosery. When I arrived at Bitsy Snook tonight at half past eight, the place was locked with carriages awaiting at the gate. With Clooney funnel on my take these words with Bitsy said, here comes a local preacher with the pulpit on his head. There were Mill, Muse, Dan, Muse, Buff and Pat and Pity Rose, Brian E. sat in the blues looking hard at me. Jim King, Tom King, Johnson champion of the ring, all the boxes I could bring to Kelly Grocery. Oh, the Sarah Coval answer for the statistic kindly said, I danced with Nancy Ogan and her granny on the shoes. And Ogan danced with Bitsy and you should have seen his shoes. He lashed a musket from the rack that night at Kelly Grocery. There were bile guineas, cold guineas, apple tarts and chicken and everything to catch the penny will break their sight to see. Boiled up, cold up, apple jam was in the cup. Tell your boys we had enough of the Kelly Goosery. Crookie Flavin struck to fill a hand I then took in. She seen George Mooney Beaver as a flattened to the ring. And Ogan's coat was like a fist to tell her gone, you see. I say the devil owe you and your Kelly Goosery. There were vile guineas, cold guineas, apple tarts and chicken guineas. Everything to catch this and it would break your sight to see. Wild up, cold up, apple jam was in the cup. Tell your boys we had enough of the Kelly Goosery. Tell your boys we had enough of the Kelly Goosery.
Like you'll sing a song for now, a little song called The Beaver.
Guilty as will, for the boy who shot the caribou to you take the paper on.
Song called A Thousand Miles From Nowhere. Darlene will do a song for us now. A song called Mama, He's Crazy.
To let him in, 'cause
only gonna do a song for us now called Carmen.
There you're right.
Tonight I am making, my body is breaking. Tonight Carmen's coming back home. Tonight there'll be no room for tears in my bedroom. Tonight Carmen's coming back home. Tonight while I stand there, I notice my hands, there are trembling like never before. My feelings have all died, resistance I can't hide. My pride will rush outside the moment she walks through the door. The lips that have kissed her and loved her and missed her are lips that have thirsted her at night. And torment, I curse at the night wind from darkness till dawn's breaking light. I feel like just taking them two hands and breaking that body I'm wanting to touch. I find while I'm waiting, there's no time for aiding while anticipating the woman I'm wanting.
Song for us now. Song called Singing Waterfall.
I don't know what it is. Hanging there anyway.
There's a singing waterfall in the mountain far away. That's where I long to be at the close of every day. That's where my darling's sleeping down beneath the clay. I often sit and wonder why the Lord took her away. We meet there every evening when the sun was sinking low, and we listen to the water as they ripple soft and low. My darling's gone to heaven, I miss her most of all. Tonight my darling's sleeping by singing waterfall. There's a singing waterfall in the mountain far away. That's where I long to be at the close of every day. That's where my darling sleeps.
a song for us now called Saginaw, Michigan. That we're all burned.
I was born in Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a house in Saginaw Bay. My dad was a poor, hard-working Saginaw fisherman. Too many times he came home with the little babe. I loved a girl in Saginaw, Michigan. A daughter of the wealthy, wealthy man. But he taught me that son of a Saginaw fisherman. And he said I wasn't good enough to acclaim him to Tarzan. Why I am up here in Alaska, looking around for gold. Like a crazy fool, I'm digging in this frozen ground for coal. Well, it's new day, I pray I strike it rich, and then I go back home, claim my love, Saginaw, Michigan. Coming home, please wait for me. You can tell your dad I'm coming back a richer man. I hit the biggest strike in Klondike history. Her dad met me in Saginaw, Michigan. Gave me a great big party with champagne. He said, son, you're a wise, young, ambitious man. Would you sell your father-in-law your Klondike claim? So now he's up here in Alaska, digging in the cold, cold ground. The greedy fool was looking for the gold I never found. And I searched and right that nobody here is missing in. Least of all,
for it now. Song called The Girl from Newfoundland. Girl from Muddy Old.
There's a girl in St. John's Harbor that I'm longing for to see. Nobody else could know that girl, not half as much as me. She cried so when I left her dead, it nearly broke her heart. And if we ever meet again, oh, never more of her. She's the finest girl in color that a poor boy ever knew. Her eyes are like the diamonds bright, they sparkle like the moon. You can talk about your mainland girls, to me they're none so grand. You'll get no girl to love you like the girls from Newfoundland. The cocoa winds are blowing and I think I've got to go. To cross that briny ocean without no one to go. There'll be no one there to welcome me when I walk up on the sand. My Irish love, I'll be with me and my girl from Newfoundland. She's the sweetest girl in God that a poor boy ever knew. Her eyes are like the diamonds bright, they sparkle like you. You can talk about your mainland girls, to me they're none so grand. You'll get no girls to love you like the girls from Newfoundland. And you'll get no girls to love you like the girls from Newfoundland.
thing now called trial separation. Anytime your marriage is not going like it's supposed to, give this a try. Found a litter this morning on the bureau off of one's happy bedroom. Place to be. Brought tears to my eyes and a pain like I've never have known. Oh, how could a marriage that seemed to be made in heaven end up in a shamble as I read the words that she wrote? Oh, Clayton, I'm leaving. You could call it a trial separation. I've tried so hard, but it just won't work anymore. You want a quiet life, but I want freedom and spaces. Like oil and water, we just don't mix anymore. 10W30. The hurt and the anger has taken its toll on our children. It's time one of us brought it all to an end. Darling, I love you, but I just gotta think it all over. And a trial separation might help our marriage to mend. Just like many others, we promised this never would happen. That we love and cherish each other till death do us part. But darling, the worst of the storm may well be over. And a trial separation might help mend two broken hearts. Yes, a trial separation might help mend two broken hearts. Trial separation. Time for now called Wedding Bells. After a trial separation, we'll try Wedding Bells.
Try over again.
Bye.
know he's gonna do a sign for us. Now call us. Small town. Virgin. To Jason Warren celebrating the 7th birthday on March the 6th. Greetings from Mom, Dad, Brother Robbie, Nanny Warren at Porta Bass, and Nan and Poppy Warren at Virgil, and from all his classmates in grade 1. Valerie Ann celebrating her birthday on March 11th. It's from Mom, Dad, Jeanette, Georgette, Maurice, and Brandon. Anniversary greetings to Jack and Audrey Dix, who celebrated their 37th anniversary on March the 1st. That's from Maxine and John. A special greetings from Sonia and Olivia. Birthday greetings to Cindy Benight, who will celebrate her birthday on March the 10th. That's greetings from Lisa. Yeah, Chloe can do a sign for it now. A little sign called Did Flowers.
This one's going to a friend of mine. Well, I hope you
Now for another called It Just Don't Matter Now.
5 years I lived without a meaning. I've lost faith in dreams somehow. I'm so sick and tired of scheming. But it just don't matter. That I will never know contentment, but it just don't matter now. Yes, I knew the day I lost you, but I face back somehow, and I knew just what it cost you. I guess it just don't matter now, because my heart had lost its feeling. And I won't ever say I blame you, but it just don't matter now. Thank you.
Isaac and Darlene with us now. Darlene will do a song called She's in Love with the Boy. Must be Isaac, is it?
Chevy truck. Northern Lights of Labrador.
I traveled far by the northern stars since the day that I was born. From the Caribbean to New Orleans, I was inclined to roam. And the beauty I seen and the places I've been, I thought I'd see no more. Till I saw the light that shines so bright in the skies of Labrador. Those northern lights that shine so bright when the nights are cold and clear. And the snow is bright from the pale moonlight and silence fills the air. I cast my eyes to the sparkling sky and I can see once more. Those northern lights that shine so bright when the skies of Labrador. This place I heard in every word is farther away, I know. What I have found in a beautiful town, a treasure I know just gold. With the dancing light and the color so bright, each night as I look through my door. Those northern lights that shine so bright in the skies of Labrador. And when I'm down, there's no one around to tell my troubles to. I'll stroll outside and gaze at the skies, and I'm no longer blue. The night is still, and I drink up my fill, and I can see once more those northern lights that shine so bright in the skies of Labrador. My time will come like everyone when I must say goodbye. I'll feel so sad and I'll look at the plane go soaring through the sky. I'll think of the day when I can say, and I'll return once more to see those lights that shine so bright in the skies of Labrador. To see those lights that shine so bright in the skies of Labrador.
Get your jingle do sound for another song called Crazy Heart. Wiggle go for crazy, and you flutter all back and forth.
You thought she cared for you, I saw you acted smart. Go on and break your crazy heart. You lived on promises I knew would fall apart. Go on and break your crazy heart. You never would admit you were mistaken. You didn't even know the chances you were taking. I told you from the start, go on and break your crazy heart. I knew you'd wake up, find her missing. I tried my best to warn you, but you wouldn't listen.
not that you were smart. Go on and break your crazy heart. Go on and break your crazy heart.
New song for now called "They'll Never Take Her Love From Me."
This one's for Manuel.
I'm gonna do a song for us now called "I Don't Care If Tomorrow Never Comes." I don't care either.
I don't care if tomorrow never comes. This world owes nothing for me. I've been lonely night and day ever since you went away. So I don't care if tomorrow. Tomorrow never comes and the sun don't ever shine. It won't matter with me. But when you went away, my world ended that day. So I don't care if tomorrow never comes. My lonely heart it wanders back to the days that used to be. My lonely heart cries out for you. If I can't have you here, I can't go on, my dear. So I don't care if tomorrow never comes. If tomorrow never comes and the sun don't ever shine, it won't matter with me. But when she went away, my world ended that day. So I don't care if tomorrow never comes. So
Well, Joe Eugene gonna pick a little day for us now.
How's the bike?
Now he's the boy, he's the bells boat. Now he's the boat's bells.
Yeah.
Let's hear it go. Sanford, no? God, that's what I like about you. What is it? What do you like about that?
What?
Eugene will do it all day in G. last of our show for tonight. Going to wrap a little song called Newfoundland Saturday Night. Night we all look forward to. Because the week is over. Time to have a tear. The week's almost over. We hardly can wait to break loose and have some fun. They've been trying like crazy to save up their loonies to spend when the weekend has come. The ladies are wondering which suit to wear, the red or the blue or the white. But the men in their vests show their ears on their chest on a Newfoundland Saturday night. It's a Newfoundland Saturday night. Some will get loose while some others get tight. Work week is over, good friends are together, not a care nor a worry in sight. What more could one ask than to laugh and to dance on a Newfoundland Saturday night? They jump in the taxi, go down to the club, and dance to the beat of the band. Their feet will be sore from the whole hardwood floor, and their fingers from clapping their hands. After the true chugging down all the brew, the hunger starts gnawing inside. And they're stuffed to the eyes with the chicken and fried from the snack packs on Saturday night. It's 2 in the morning, the night is still young. They'll end up at somebody's place. One got the hiccups, there's 2 waterlogged. They all got a grin on their face. There's soup in the fridge, there's the old microwave. Turn the music up, turn down the lights. They're all in the mood, don't know who's kissing who on a Newfoundland Saturday night. The sun's coming up, oh, with something to see. They're dragging themselves out the door. Their eyeballs are glaring, you'll hear them all swearing, I'll never do this anymore. But everyone knows as the weeks slowly go, the memories will fade out of sight. By Thursday they're smiling, by Friday they're laughing, and waiting for Saturday night. It's a Newfoundland Saturday night. Some will get loose while some others get tight. Work week is over, good friends are together, not a care nor a worry in sight. What more could one ask than to laugh and to dance on a Newfoundland Saturday night? What more could one ask than to laugh and to dance on